There's a guy there, two guys in this.
Where?
Literally in this big 3-tier house you're right next to.
Yeah.
I knocked. One on the first floor, one going up to the top. I'm manning up. Killed one.
There's another one middle floor.
Yeah.
Shit, yeah.
Hit a few times.
So it must be top floor. Has anyone got any grenades?
Yeah, I got one frag.
Oh, was he making us?
No, that was me. Knocks. Go. There's still one up there.
I'm coming.
Fuck. Shit, that's grenade in. Fuck.
What? Ben! No! Ben!
Why?
Oh, I can't believe it!
Ben's
why?
Knocked out two of us!
Did I knock out two of you?
Ben, you killed me!
You killed me and Chris,
and you knocked Holly.
Oh, really?
Yeah!
Annie upstairs, hey, what the fuck are those guys doing?
Oh my gosh!
What the hell?
Ben, I can't believe it!
You said them! Yeah, them, not us!
Oh, that's where we were!
Yeah, that's where we were! We had that floor. Let him die, Ollie. There's still one up somewhere.
Where are you going?
Yeah. No, don't give up. Let him die.
Can you come in? Don't give up. Leave them. He's got to pay the price. He's got to pay the iron price.
Just run, Ollie.
Get him up.
No.
Well, it depends whether we want to improve our chances of winning or not, really, doesn't it?
I don't know if you survive the route, though.
I don't want to improve your chance of winning.
You can't win on the basis of
luck,
treachery.
Bro. I'm off.
Yeah, that's fair enough. I don't think I'm going to do it.
Oh, are you down again?
Yeah, because the balloon's moved in.
Oh,
if he'd have got me first, rather than everyone saying to him, don't do it, I might have survived.
If
you did grenade them, it wouldn't be a problem.
You did say, nade them, so
yeah,
I naded them.
Yeah, the floor.
That was quite fucking funny though, jeez.